good, ladies.
Oh, what a gorgeous day. Thanks for inviting us.
Thanks for coming. I love how spontaneous you and Tom are. You know, I had to plan this weekend a year in advance with Janet, and she's still canceled.
Sounds like she's really testing your friendship.
She thinks we've changed somehow.
Hmm. Well, what do you think?
Maybe she's right. Things have changed a lot in the last 2 weeks.
You mean since our night together? Things seem really good with you and Bruce.
Yeah. Trina, remember what I told you that night at the Playboy Club about the pact that Bruce and I made?
To keep your relationship exclusive.
We, had another talk about it last weekend and decided to try to open ourselves up a little bit after all.
Meaning?
We haven't exactly defined it yet. Right now, we're just trying to be open and honest with each other about how we feel. About, everything.
And that's the only way it works.
Where's the net?
I'm just getting a picture of this.
Get the big one. Get the net.